Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Fluctus channel. In modern-day warfare, threats come in all forms, including drones. Drones are unmanned aircraft equipped with cameras and, oftentimes, weapons. In battle, enemy drones are an unwelcome sight, as they can compromise the safety of the troops and equipment on the ground. Anti-drone systems, or drone defense, is a technology that can detect these flying threats, track them, and bring them down. The Rheinmetall Skynex truck is one such anti-drone weapon. A test shows how it can find and engage with a swarm of 8 drones miles away. Even though the drones are flying in a mountainous region, at a far distance, at altitude, and at high speeds, the Skynex technology is not deceived. Radar locates the drones, and an all-powerful Swiss-made 35mm revolver cannon shoots them all down in seconds. The Skynex truck is an all-terrain vehicle. It can easily maneuver through all kinds of terrain, allowing the driver to park in protected, hard-to-reach locations to keep a lookout for any potential aerial threat. Another Rheinmetall vehicle, the Skyranger, also has the ability to locate drones and take them out. Still, the key difference with this weapon system is that it's also made to shoot and destroy ground targets at close range. The manufacturer says the Skyranger is equipped with state-of-the-art search and tracking sensors, which provide 360-degree air and ground surveillance. It is also equipped with a 35mm revolver cannon. Watch as the drone gliding and attempting to avoid the bullets is easily shot down by the Skyranger. Land targets are no match for the power of the gun, either. Similar to the Skynex truck, the Skyranger is an armored vehicle that can handle any terrain. Its 6x6 wheels have the ability to handle rocky and rough turf to maneuver to tactical positions.